New video of 5 showing off the valley's newest resident. This is Mighty Mike. We got a sneak peek and a close-up look of him. As close as the photographer wanted to get there. 800 pounds of him, 14 feet long. He's considered to be one of the largest alligators in America. He's now calling Odysea Aquarium his home. He'll make his official debut this Friday.